Hello, I am Dr. Suhasini Inamdar, Consultant Obstetrician and Gynecologist, Motherhood Hospital, Indranagar, Bangalore, India. What are uterine fibroids? Uterine fibroids are basically tumors of musculature of uterus. By and large, they are very benign, they are not malignant. But if you are finding a solitary myoma, which is growing rapidly in size, myoma again is a fibroid, then we are a little suspicious and we think in terms of whether it is malignant or not. But malignant fibroids are very rare. They are almost non-existent. It is again the nomenclature which changes and it becomes a sarcoma which is malignant. So by and large, fibroids are not malignant. Now, they can be solitary, it can be multiple, and any which way we have to treat them. Now, why it is so difficult for fibroids to manage or treat? The reasons are very simple. Fibroids are fed with the reproductive hormones, which are basically estrogens and progesterone. So any girl, any lady who is in a reproductive age group is full of these hormones, and that's why the fibroids keep on growing, and that's why they are so difficult to treat. So the origin, why the fibroids arise in our body, there is no particular reason, no particular cause, and that's why there is no particular treatment for that, to stop the fibroids from growing. There are basically two modalities of treatment. One is medical and one is surgical. The surgical modality is the ultimate treatment, because there we can remove the fibroid and make sure that that particular place the fibroid doesn't grow again. But then there are some other places in the uterus where the new fibroids can crop up. Medically, we can make fibroids to shrink. So how does it help us? So when the fibroids are not very big in size, we shrink them and we ask the girl to go for treatment to conceive, and she'll conceive. During pregnancy, the fibroid may grow again, but then that is all right. We can manage those things very easily. Another thing why we want them to shrink is so that we can operate on them very easily. So those are the two reasons why we do this when we want to shrink the fibroids. Then there are some tiny fibroids which can, if we give the treatment medically, they can be shrunk, and then we can just follow them up and find out how they are growing, whether they are growing or not. If they are again growing rapidly, then the surgical option is the best option. There are two medicines which have come in the market which have been proven to reduce the fibroid. The research is still going on. There are a lot of studies, but we would like to have much more studies in these fields to be rest assured this, that whatever treatment we are giving in medical field is very safe for the patient. So one is mifepristone, which we give for fibroid, and this is showing quite promising results, and another one is ulipristal. These two are basically progesterone hormone modulators. So they modulate the hormones inside the body, and that's how the fibroid growth is arrested, and that's how the fibroids shrink down. But in case the fibroids are many and they are coming in the way of menstruation, whereas the lady is having a lot of pain and heavy bleeding during periods, or is it coming in the way of conception, then the best treatment would be laparoscopic myomectomy, and that's how we can deal with the fibroids.